next guest is a very funny Emmy-winning comedian and actor you know from his work on Saturday Night Live, Mapleworth Murders, and as Leon Black in Curb Your Enthusiasm. He's the host of Buy It Now, which is currently streaming on Prime Video. Let's take a look.
You know what? Maybe I should ride it. Okay, so you start riding the bike like you always do, mm-hmm. and when you feel comfortable with it, you push and hold the red button.
Sure.
Okay, push.
Push the button, JB! Push the button!
Woo! That made me move out, man. That made me move a little bit. Woo!
Woo! Please welcome back to the show our very good friend, JB Smoove. You know, you didn't say it.
This corduroy, man, was kind of grabbing. I couldn't unbutton this thing, man. It's corduroy kind of thick, you know?
Yeah, no, it's only a man like you can pull off corduroy, and it is just fantastic. You look like $1 million.
Look at me, man. I'm telling you something. In Canada, when they wear all denim, it's called a Canadian tuxedo.
That's correct.
And this is more Scottish, so this is more like tea and biscuits. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, that's an Edinburgh tuxedo.
I just coined it.
You
tea
did.
Tea and biscuits.
This look now is called tea and biscuits.
The corduroy shirt,
tea and biscuits.
Corduroy underwear. Look at it. No.
Now, we overlapped at SNL. You're one of my favorite writers because you would pitch ideas that people still talk about today.
Oh, man.
Not to put you on the spot.
Ooh.
Will you? Because the other thing you would do is you wouldn't pitch an idea once. You would pitch it like 10 or 15 times.
Yes.
And usually when people pitch something 10 or 15 times, it would get less funny. But I never stop laughing at All Day Cigarettes Go.
Oh, All Day Cigarette. Oh, this cigarette is designed that you can smoke it all day long. It's the longest cigarette in the world. And you smoke it on your cigarette breaks, which makes your breaks never ending. You're never ending.
So that's it. I remember the premise was that cigarette breaks were not 5 minutes. It was the length. You argue
the length
that
of your you make your own breakup based on how many puffs you take.
You're allowed to have one cigarette.
One
and your
cigarette
argument was if it was really long, you would smoke all day.
Smoke all damn day. And it came with a broom and a dustpan for the ashes. Like, you smoke and you just keep see?
Yeah. It's a good idea.
That's a good idea.
All right, so Buy It Now is your new show.
Oh, man. Seth, this show is so fun, man. You know, I get a chance to be the host of this amazing show. All you entrepreneurs out there, please, this is for you. You know, we got 100 people sitting in our audience. We call them the 100. They are your consumers. When you come out there and do your pitch, you're pitching to 100 real people.
So, like, the guy who came out in the clip, he was like, I invented bike?
No.
I kept waiting for a second thing to happen, JB. I'll be honest.
A lot of different
I know you didn't pick the clip, but I'm like, oh, it's got to be more than bike. And it looked like bike.
There's a lot of bikes out there. Unicycles, regular bikes, tricycles.
You named all. You named the big three.
That's the big three right there. Oh, you know what? That particular clip was an electric device that can turn any bike electric.
Oh, okay. All right, got it.
Isn't that an amazing
idea?
That's
better than what I looked at.
You put that bad boy on anything. Put it on wheelchairs, anything you want to put it on.
And now all of a sudden it's electric.
It's electric.
Now, I will say, I worry about this. You're a man of great ideas. Look, All Day Cigarette, that's almost an invention.
Oh, man.
But now you're the host, you can't pitch ideas. So if you were on Buy It Now, I know you got some.
I get so jealous when people up there pitching their ideas and I know I got 1,000 ideas in my head just waiting to come out.
Like, what about a tickle yourself jacket?
Ooh. It's a vest. It's called Tickle Me Vest.
Okay.
And a lot of people are lonely out there. A lot of people haven't been tickled since they were 3 or 4 or 5 years old.
Yeah, that's a good point. I forgot.
You know what I mean?
It's been years.
The last time you've been tickled?
What? Yeah, I think probably five.
Years old. It's a vest that you can put the little vest on and it tickles you. It's just like, it enlightens your day. It's like, you're like.
And do you choose when it tickles you, or is it just random?
Now, here's the problem. With a vest, you can turn it off. It's too much for you.
Yeah.
But the first idea was a straight jacket, a tickle me straight jacket.
Yeah.
So you can't turn it off.
Yeah.
You get 3 minutes to just laugh and be enlightened and just have a beautiful day.
Yeah. See? I do also think, I think the straitjacket problem might have been like bringing it to the office. What's point taken supplement?
Oh, this is great. Now look, people don't like to argue no more. They hate to argue. They hate to lose a good argument.
Yeah, that's true.
And people know who they continuously keep losing arguments because people say this all the time. I don't have the energy for this, you know?
Right, right, right.
Well, now you do. I developed a supplement. It has Mountain Dew, sunflower seeds, smelling salts, and just a little bit of wasabi. You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I don't want you coming in there too hot. You know what I mean? It now, you can go as long as you want. You won't fall asleep. You won't get tired. And you're ready for to match that damn
energy.
So
you're never going to get tired during an argument. That's fantastic.
That's it.
What about henchmen? We know what henchmen are.
Oh, my gosh. Now, this is great. This is an amazing, amazing idea. So, this is a company. Have you seen John Wick?
I've seen John Wick, yeah. He's an
assassin. Have you seen all the movies?
Yeah, yeah.
Do you know that over 415 men were killed in that movie?
Yeah.
That movie, whole franchise?
Right.
415 men. These are all henchmen. Yeah. So I developed a funeral home that buries henchmen and bad guys.
Okay. Why just henchmen? Why not just, like, all bad guys?
No, I can't do all bad guys. Villains, first of all, villains can afford their own funerals.
Oh, right.
Those henchmen are hired hands. You know what I'm saying?
I see, right.
So it's really like a funeral home / towing company also because all those cars in the parking lot, somebody's got to tow all those cars away. Those cars are unclaimed.
You have a... Okay, that seems to be... I think you would have gotten 100 there.
And because of avocado.
Well, I was gonna let you finish with the new kind of avocado.
The avocado.
This one, I will say,
genetically, very genetically made, grown avocados that come pre-guapped. So it's a avocado.
Mm-hmm. So it looks like a regular avocado.
Oh man, we worked on this thing for a long time, man. You know. So now all you do is shake it up a little bit, you shake it up, you pinch it, and you squirt that guacamole right in your mouth.
So you don't have to guac it.
It's pre-guacked already. Look, man, guacamole's been around a long time, man. A lot of people don't understand that the guacamole is actually related to the reptile. And pistachios are related to the turtle. People don't know that. We don't know that stuff.
There's
man.
A lot of things I don't know before you tell me, and I'm gonna be honest, I don't start saying them to other people right away.
Get up.
That's also a terrible the gesture you just did is it's just Hey, you have some advice for people on election day. Tomorrow's election day.
Oh man. Election day is here, man. I just tell people, look. People worry about the big house so much that they forget about their local governments. There are local governments there that you can touch these people, you can hug them, you can thank them. Some of them are your neighbors, actually. You know, the school board people, all this stuff. Look, and pay attention to your proclamations. Please pay attention to those because those are little things like your school board and all the little things you need, you know, you don't pay attention to that. Those props, man, you mess around and you find out that they elected a cat, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
As a comptroller.
Yeah.
Cat is a comptroller, man.
So check out
llama.
The props. Don't fall asleep on the props.
Don't fall asleep on those props, man. Those are immediate. Those are direct contact to you in your neighborhoods, your schools. Make sure your kids are good. Make sure your speech is safe. All that. Pay attention to everything. So don't just go to the back of the ballot and just go to, you know,
the White House.
Presidential
candidate. Worry about the props.
Pay attention to everything that's going to affect you directly, man.
All right. It's great advice. Great advice from Damian Smoove.
And watch.
Buy it now!
Buy it now! Watch Buy It Now!